like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twist it like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twist it like it's stir fry.
And as you can see, they don't have a strip on them or a strap, because last time when I talked about these, they had a strap, but this one doesn't. But they have a beautiful design right there, and they have the initials of Camden, and they have like glitter right here, and have like gray dots. It's a lot right here, but it stops dropping like that. I like it. And they have Under Armour, an Under Armour sign, and another initial of Camu. And right here, when you put your shoe on, you can see Camu. Like, I got the new Camu. And right here, it's gray and white. But last time when I talked about the 2017 Camus, it was all black. But this one's gray and white. And it shows the Under Armour sign again. And it has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like 9 spikes on this side and 4 right here. And I don't know what else to say, because I really like these Camus. I got them like a week ago. So I can't wait to try these on when I go to my season. So that's all I can say. Bye, YouTube. Subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. So, bye, YouTube.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Sis got blah boy. Yeah, 901 Chevy Drive, look alive, came up on this side.